kind of people finish something but are never quite done with it? I mean, aren't you done when you're finished? See, these people have an idea, but as soon as they're finished with it, they realize they're not finished. So they keep fiddling, trying to make it just a little bit better. Then they have another idea, and it's good too, but they can't leave that one alone either. Of course, more ideas pop up, and they can't keep their hands off any of them. You know, they might spend a month trying to tweak this little part here, or drive themselves crazy smoothing out that shape there, just to make every Volkswagen a little better. So, no matter what they finish, they're never really finished, ever. Maybe these people have some kind of weird DNA, these engineers and designers. Well, they sure are smart. Smart but kooky. I wonder what they're gonna think of next.